The Royal Children's Hospital is hoping that Melbourne is in a generous mood this Easter. Despite tough economic times, thousands of volunteers have spent the day raising money for those who need it most.
Little Sebastian Warren Jarvis was just 2 days old when he had open heart surgery, his family travelling from Adelaide for the life-saving operation.
I never realised just what was done in a children's hospital and just how helpless these little children are and how big the operations are.
Other youngsters were treated to a very special visitor in the appeal's 81st year. The tables turned on Ronald McDonald.
Do you have any KFC for me?
Oh, do I have any KFC today?
And there was another character providing some cheer, the Premier singing to his very own tune.
Love me tender, love me true.
Fundraising started early for these firefighters, running laps of the CBD for 24 hours. Collingwood stars made sure their fans dug deep.
Thank you, appreciate it.
There's a tinge of sadness for Christine Unsworth in her final year as appeal director.
In the 16 years that I've been involved, it's really developed into just a wonderful community event here on Good Friday.
With the $1 million mark reached by lunchtime, the appeal is on track to beat last year's $15.1 million record. This year, the hospital is hoping enough funds will be raised to help it buy state-of-the-art imaging technology. The $8 million MR PET would be the first of its kind in the country. And a world first in a children's hospital.
It can be used in multiple areas of medicine, but in particular in children with cancer and in children with neurological disorders, in particular epilepsy.
The appeal continues until midnight. Sarah Arbo, 10 News.